units. Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this. You're done. You're just not very observant. Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention.
Oh, Sir!
Better swing around the outside to look.
Stay here. Wait for the police.
Gotta find the survivors fast. Let's play the quiet game. Hey, big guy. I should have called first. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on.
Thank you.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things that the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Disable the helicopter's engines. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
This is only the beginning!
Can't get to the... One engine down. Now for the second. Disable the second engine. Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. Don't screw this up.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw them.
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes.
Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Oh, crap, I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
fireball of doom. You still think the webhead's protecting people like you, Mauler?
Well, he stopped them, and he made sure the helicopter didn't land on him. So, it seems to me he did the right thing.
The right thing would be to call the professional. My son serves proudly in the Air Force. He's logged thousands of hours of flight time and years of training in protecting our homeland, but he's not good enough.
Well, of course he is, but he wasn't there. Spider-Man was.
Because that's how he wanted it! God forbid he share the spotlight with anyone! That's it. I'm just pointing out the obvious. Let's go to commercials. I need a double aspirin.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Thank you.
Thank God! Can you hear me, baby?
Can you hear me? Here. Squeeze my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Over there. Right there. What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
Can't cross yet. Gotta find a way around these guys. Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Detainer!
Shooting you, Tom.
Don't we add gender?
Ugh!
have to leave. Now!
Dad. Dad. Dad! Dad! Dad, no! Wake up, Dad. Wake up! Wake up!
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up. And that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of...
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
That's all of them.
Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Huh. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it. Gotcha. Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war.
The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborn.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Lee must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Thank you. 需要剪断这些电线，刚才剪呢，不能有丝毫犹豫。
He's not out here. Better check inside.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
What else can I find around here?
They have bases all around the city.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.